Yes, people. You know, we at Caribverse like to honor our national birds. So, first we had Scarlet Ibis, and now we have Cockrico. Caribverse TV presents Cockrico, number one in bird's eye view. Pigeon Point Beach, Tobago. Investigative journalist for the TNT Gazette, Melissa McCaw, speaks to a tourist couple about an incident they had experienced. So, my wife and I... we're having... Wait, just now. Stop. Stop the track. That's not. Hold up. Let me take a pause and let me do a proper British accent there. Let me wheel and come again. So my wife and I were having a dish of crab and dumplings on the beach when these two armed guys came up and robbed us. But then a strange thing happened. A huge brown bird dropped from the sky and attacked the robbers, said the husband to Miss McCaw, who took notes while interviewing the man.
No, Walter, you need to get your eyes checked. It was a man dressed as a bird. What's the name of your national bird again?
The wife asked. Cockrico, the man was dressed up as a cockrico, asked Melissa.
Yes, he was.
The cockrico put a good licking on those two robbers and then just flew away. Thanks to him, my husband and I got back all of our valuables, replied the tourist. Before going into her car, Melissa calls her editor on her cell phone, telling him, Holy press, boy, do I have a story for you. Unknown to her, someone was looking on from on top a nearby building. It was a man dressed as a brown bird. The end. And that was Cockrico number one in bird's eye view, Caribverse TV, where we bring the stories to you.